Thank you. having an amazing day, wonderful day. Thank you for riding along with me and helping me out on these routes. Truly appreciate you all. So any new subscriber we have, welcome to the family, the Crush fam. Hope you like the videos. And thank you for helping me out on our journey to get these bulk items off the streets. It ain't that bad today. On Friday, we had 132 stops. That was a bunch of rain too. 132 stops. It was a crazy day. All last week was really wild. So many stops. But this week, well, at least right now, we only have 52, so it ain't that bad today. Anyways, we got a stop right here coming up. Yeah, I think I'm getting sick again. Anyways. Coming up right now in this alley over here. You see a bunch of like illegal dumping in the alley here. There's an encampment in here as well. I don't know why they haven't gotten rid of it, but it's like in the middle of the alley. What do you think? Right there, we got a soap button. just toss it anywhere by the camp. That way, we pick it up. They even start fires. Look at that, right here. They started a fire so long ago. It wouldn't be so bad if they tidied up their area, you know what I'm saying? Like, I know a lot of them going through tough times and whatnot, but a lot of people wouldn't mind if they just kept the area neat, somewhat organized, not really just thrown around. Tonight or tomorrow morning or something like that. I love it, but I always get sick. I got a weak immune system, I guess. Oh, so he didn't go right back. He came back around though. In, let's say like right now they're asking for me to pick up a desk, and if it's not out, we go ahead and just take a picture and take a picture of it, and then in the ticket we just put not out. It's a little fast behind.